Probably unlikely to sound by like James Blunt. It could be just because of an unusual shape vocal tract that makes him sound such a way, but it really does boost some of those higher harmonics and give him this really interesting tone. Combined with him keeping his accent, you can hear that kind of quite posh English accent in his singing as well. All right, here we go.
You're not my